Jennifer Garner returning to TV. February 9, 2018. Jennifer Garner is returning to TV in a new comedy series. Jennifer Garner. The 45-year-old actress, who shot to fame playing Sydney Bristow in spy drama Alias from 2001 to 2006, will take the lead role in eight-part HBO show Camping, which is being written by Lena Dunham and her fellow Girls executive producer Jenny Connor and is based on a British series by Julia Davis. The comedy series centers on Walt, whose controlling wife Catherine, who will be played by Jennifer, plans a camping trip to celebrate his 45th birthday. The planned quiet weekend away is turned upside down thanks to the arrival of Catherine's meek sister, former best friend and another holidaymaker, leading to crimes and tested marriages, not to mention an encounter with bears. Showrunners Lena and Jenny described Catherine as messy, tough, provocative and really, really fun and are thrilled to have Jennifer, who has children Violet, 12, Serafina, 9, and 5-year-old Samuel with estranged husband Ben Affleck, on board for the role. They said in a statement, "We love Jennifer's restraint and comedic timing, and we can't wait for the warmth and intelligence she'll bring to our central character, Catherine. It's truly a dream to have her first on our call sheet. Now we just have to write her some stunts." Lena and Jenny will executive produce the program via their A Casual Romance banner, along with original writer Julia Ferhuho, Christine Langan for Baby Cow Productions, who produced the 2016 British series, and Illy Ness Landress. Tagged in Jennifer Garner.